bipartisan group of state lawmakers passed a measure this week addressing nursing home visits during the pandemic or other public health emergencies.
At the height of COVID-19, countless Illinois families were blocked from visiting loved ones in nursing homes. WGN's Julian Cruz is in North Suburban Libertyville with the details.
Good evening. Who can forget the heartbreak of COVID-19 patients at the height of the pandemic dying in nursing homes with loved ones barred from being at their bedsides as public health officials scrambled to try to slow the spread of the deadly virus?
My wife was one of those people.
Illinois State Representative Dan Ugasti and his family know the pain.
She didn't get to see her mother for 3.5 months prior to her mother passing away.
The trauma from those experiences at the height of the pandemic igniting emotional debate on the floor of the Illinois House.
But the reality is, when you have a worldwide pandemic, the governor has to have the ability and the authority to make the decision that is in the best interest of all the people of the state.
Concerns that the proposed measure usurps the governor's authority raised by some. You may remember at the height of the pandemic with soaring death rates, J.B. Pritzker and governors across the country putting nursing home visits on hold to help slow the spread. But things have changed.
We're just thrilled that we were able to move this through both chambers.
Lake Zurich Republican Chris Boss in the 51st District shepherding the new proposal through the Illinois House. Senate Bill 1405 surviving debate in the Senate. The legislation, with support and input from many organizations in the healthcare industry, putting the decision to allow limited visitation into local hands.
Local entities, the local healthcare facilities, the local long-term care facilities can decide what procedures, protocols, what's necessary. It doesn't take away any of the nursing homes or hospitals' ability to screen visitors coming in to make sure that they meet whatever procedural protocols are needed to know that they're within reason.
Illinois' governor in Springfield yesterday cautioning that there could be new outbreaks or pandemics in the future.
And so we want to make sure that whatever laws are put in place are appropriate going forward to make sure we keep particularly our most vulnerable people safe.
Anyone who has someone in the hospital or in a care facility that's sick needs their family.
Kelly Sheridan can't forget how her 91-year-old grandfather, Bob McGinnis, died alone in a hospital bed 3 months ago at Advocate Condell Hospital in Libertyville. The beloved patriarch survived World War II, but like so many others, the imposed isolation due to COVID infection, too much to bear.
It's my hope that this changes for future families, you know, their experience with someone that they care about.
No word from the governor's office on whether or not Mr. Pritzker plans to sign the new measure. In Libertyville, Julian Cruz, WGN News.